There is an excess amount of nitrogen and phosphorus polluting the northern part of the Chesapeake Bay where the Susquehanna River meets the bay. The Chesapeake Bay is the second largest estuary in the world and is an important resource. The eutrophication in the bay has caused severe algal blooms, hypoxic waters, and fish kills. The leading source of these pollutants come from concentrated farm operations, or CFOs, in the area of Lancaster, Pennsylvania. There is free-to-download geographic information systems, or GIS, data available online to analyze the land cover of central Pennsylvania and the Susquehanna watershed. This data shows that CFOs are the leading contributor to eutrophication in the Chesapeake Bay. The land use land cover data shows the area dedicated to cattle grazing and subsequently the amount of waste produced. According to the data from the Chesapeake Bay Foundation, agriculture accounts for 43% of the nitrogen and 45% of the phosphorus in the bay. Our proposed solution is to convert the lands from animal agriculture to plant-based agriculture, where the amount of land required for agriculture would be reduced by a factor of 18 and almost half of the nitrogen and phosphorus sources to the bay would be cut off. Switching from animal to plant-based agriculture requires consumers to change their behavior. This could be implemented in educational programs for people of all ages. The benefits of these programs would be long-term, and the conditions of the Chesapeake Bay would dramatically improve over time. This is especially important because fishing is a worldwide industry. Because the bay is the second largest estuary in the world, the health of the bay is important at the regional, national, and international scales.